we sell the toner filling machines with basic, high capacity, and double capacity pumps. We can see on the machine's frame the filling head, the precision scale, the pump engine, and the pressure control. The toner comes through the stub on the bottom of the tank to enter the filling process. With the KO2/2 machine, we can fill from the toner hopper. Or rather, because of the high capacity of the pump, right from a barrel. We can use the specially designed pad. We can easily roll the barrel on the pad. With the valve, we can set the loose of the toner. This can help the fast and smooth filling. The sucking head goes right to the barrel, so the filling of the great amount of toner goes easily. The KO2/3 toner filling machine with the double capacity pump makes the filling faster. It sucks up the toner through two pipes in the same time. We can set, on the normal control display unit, the filling weight, the filling speed, the amount of filling, and other different settings. The filling process can be started from the control unit. We can always see the actual filling values on the screen. The filling machines can be ordered with Omron touchscreen control display unit. With the touchscreen, we can choose the right language and set the settings of the needed filling period. In here can be set the filling weight, the speed of the filling, and the settings of the vibration of the toner tank. After we inputted the right settings, the filling period can be started. In the filling period, the peristaltic pump brings the toner to the right drum properly as we set the settings. With the movable head, we can fill the cartridges horizontally. Vertically, we can fill into bottles or with the correct stand right into the cartridge. The KO3 Toner Filling Machine sucks up the toner with the power of vacuum and fills it to the cartridge. This is especially good for the high capacity HC and X signed cartridges where the filling can be made in one step. The vacuum arises in this chamber where we should put the drum we want to fill. On the control unit, every important settings can be set, and we receive continuous information from the actual filling period. On the scale roll, we can see how much air can the vacuum take out from the toner, making more space in the cartridge. So the great amount of toner can be filled in one step into the cartridge. On the example cartridge, we can see the speed of the filling. When the set weight is in the cartridge, the machine starts to suck out the air from the toner. Now we can sense how much space takes the air in the cartridge.